Hey guys, just want to let you guys know that what's going on next year. What I want to see happen next year. This next year, I should be coming in with a better computer. I'm going to spend the next couple months buying parts for it, so I can get some better video quality out for you guys. Maybe even do a couple side projects on a couple different games, maybe. I definitely want to improve the quality of this channel. For those of you who have been with me from the start, you can already tell that the quality has improved greatly between then and now. And I want to keep improving on that for you guys. I love doing these videos for you guys. I love I love the feedback I'm getting from you guys too. I haven't seen anything real negative, so either you guys are keeping your mouth shut and just making me feel good, or I am doing a good job. I like to think I'm doing a good job. I try. I know some of the videos aren't, you know, very exciting, you know, but I'm trying. So this next year, we are moving into FTB Infinity Expert Mode. It'll be a little bit after the first of the year. We do have a recruiting program going on. I've got another video for that if you haven't seen it already. If you haven't seen that yet and you're interested, go look, see what you need to do to get hooked up there. But also, I'm looking at doing some collab work with I think Thor and I are going to do some collab work together. Dragon of Ra will be making a return, and we're going to do some, probably do some like adventure maps style videos. He wants to get back in here recording with me again, so I decided that that would be something that we could do together, do some adventure maps, something kind of different, get some more Minecraft variety for you guys, so maybe make some good funny videos. It's always a good time with Dragon of Ra. He likes to pick on me a lot. Kids, anyways. So yeah, really just looking forward to 2016. It's coming in fast. It's only what, a week away, week and a half away. So definitely looking at 2016. We're gonna hit, I would love to hit 100 subscribers before 2016, but we'll see. So guys, I more than likely will not get another video out before the end of the year. We'll have to see how the holiday season goes and what's going on. I gotta finish preparations for the next video anyways. It's gonna take me a little bit. So guys, I will see you in 2016.